What is good, guys? So we have here, we are hosting a tournament in my Discord, pretty much. I have to be super quiet, my brother's sleeping, I really hope I don't wake him up. Pretty much we had a tournament. It was kind of like SPL. It was a mix of SPL and Snake Draft. We just finished that tournament, and yeah, it was pretty cool. And now we're gonna host another tournament, and you guys can vote with thumbs up what tournament you want to happen. You can vote for as many tours as you want. The one with the most thumbs up will win and will happen. The deadline is Wednesday, November 1st, midnight, American time, EST. I don't know, is it EDT or EST? It's the same basically. But yeah, that time, deadline is going to be basically tomorrow night for me. But if you're American, it's a bit more time. But yeah, it's looking like best of three single elimination, kind of like an OST style tournament is going to win, or Ghosting Tour is going to win. So yeah, Ghosting Tour is like 34 thumbs up, it says 31. The other tours are like way far behind. We posted this yesterday night, so yeah, if you're not on my Discord and you want to join, link is gonna be in the description. If you want to participate in this in these tournaments, we also had a little meme here going on from my man Sadurts. I really don't wanna, I don't know if I should show this because I don't want to have any beef with like Germans. Yeah, man Sadurts said like, if you should have a Mazar tour, give your opponent the pace spin. Yeah, you can read it yourself. It's pretty much just a meme. I don't know, I don't like it, the meme, to be fair, but like, I had to give it a thumbs up because it's like, I don't really like it, but like, just to meme, I gave it a thumbs up. 23 people actually gave it a thumbs up. I'm pretty sure they were just trolling. But yeah, I put a nasty joke here about my man Dennis. He's gonna get really mad at me. Actually, he already is mad. I wasn't called with him already. Here I say you can vote on as many as you want. Most thumbs up win. Deadline is Wednesday here. You can see it. Blah blah blah. For a free win versus Dennis, feel free to stall away. Because yeah, my man Dennis hates stall. He doesn't want to play versus stall. So it's pretty much just a joke. If you don't want to annoy Dennis, please don't bring stall. But yeah, just join my Discord if you want to vote. And the two with the most votes will happen. Pretty much after the deadline here, we will see which tour has the most votes, and we will then give you guys another few days to sign up for the tournament. We're gonna have like probably a Google document. My man Mora is gonna pull up with a Google doc, so you can just sign up, put your name in, and yeah, feel free to join if you're interested. Link to Discord is in the description. Have a fantastic day, and yeah, I'm pretty tired, so I don't know if there's gonna be any uploads today, but yeah. The reason why I haven't been uploading that much, you guys have been getting a lot of guest uploads, is because, basically these matches are at night my time when people in my house are sleeping, so I could not talk and live record them. But yeah, people are gonna be gone this week, so I'm gonna have a free house, so I might be able to record more this week for you guys, which is gonna be fire. So stay tuned for that. Also, a lot more games are gonna be coming. I recorded almost every single game from Smogon Snake Draft semifinals. Not every single game, I mean it's like 4 or 5, but I recorded like 10 games from that. Like I recorded, okay, a bit more, I recorded like 11 or 12. I only missed like 2 or 3 games. I didn't miss that many. And also from the Snake Draft phase 1, 2, 3, there's still gonna be games coming. Ulti is gonna be coming. Round 7 I recorded one series live, but one of my dudes in call was way too wild, so I'm gonna have to rewrite that. Like I just can't upload that, that was way too wild. So yeah, I'm gonna be renarrating that, it's gonna be coming in the next days. Another round 7 Ulti series is gonna be coming renarrated because, like the replays, because I didn't record it live. Ulti round 8, the two series that happened there, I recorded both of them live, I just have to renarrate them. So yeah, all that is gonna be coming in the next days whenever I find the time and when I get some sleep, because I haven't been able to sleep well because of, yeah, some wild people in my house. But yeah, so this is basically like an update video, and if you wanna end a video, like if you want to join the tour, feel free to do that. Yeah, join my Discord in the description and vote for the tour that you want, and bop. I probably could have done this way shorter, but it's hard to do because I'm tired as fuck and people are sleeping, so like I can't talk too loud, and yeah, it's hard to sing when I'm tired. But yeah, have a fantastic day, and I hope you guys join, and goodbye. Bop.